My dear brothers and sisters, with hearts full of gratitude and jubilation, we gather today around the table of the Lord's Word and Sacrament, relying on the abundance of His love and grace. Our brother, Reverend Fra Josemaria Barbin, F.I., will be ordained to the Sacred Order of Priests through the laying on of hands and the invocation of the Holy Spirit. He will be consecrated as God's servant and minister of His Church.
Most Reverend Father, Holy Mother Church asks you to ordain this man, our brother, for service as priest.
Do you know him to be worthy?
After inquiring among the people of Christ, and upon recommendation of those concerned with his training, I testify that he has been found worthy.
Relying on the help of the Lord God and our Savior Jesus Christ, we choose this man, our brother, for the order of the priesthood. Reverend Barbin is a gift to the Church. Hear us, we beseech you, Lord, our God, and pour out on this servant of yours the blessing of the Holy Spirit and the power of priestly grace, that this man whom we offer in the sign of your mercy to be consecrated may be surrounded by your rich and unfailing gifts. Grant this through Christ our Lord. Do you resolve to celebrate faithfully and reverently, in accord with the Church's tradition, the mysteries of Christ, especially the sacrifice of the Eucharist and the sacrament of reconciliation, for the glory of God and the sanctification of the Christian people?
I do.
Do you resolve to implore with us God's mercy upon the people entrusted to your care by observing the command to pray without ceasing?
I do.
Do you resolve to be united more closely every day to Christ, the High Priest, who offered himself for us to the Father as a pure sacrifice, and with him to consecrate yourself to God for the salvation of
the world? I do.
My dear son, before you enter the order of the priesthood, you must declare before the people your intention to undertake this office. Do you resolve, with the help of the Holy Spirit, to discharge without fail the office of priesthood in the Presbyteral Rite as a worthy fellow worker within the order of bishops in caring for the Lord's flock? Do you resolve to exercise the ministry of the Word worthily and wisely, preaching the gospel and teaching the Catholic faith?
I do.
I'm honestly a bit speechless right now, but they asked me to give a couple words to convey my deepest sentiments of gratitude for the immense gift of the priesthood. First and foremost, thank you to Bishop Tobias for, despite his very busy schedule, accepting generously to confer the sacrament of order. I am eternally grateful to you, Tobias. Thank you. And just to my family, thank you for my parents, first and foremost, who were, who are, and who I know will be supportive of my vocation. So thank you very much. And to my confreres who are present, I serve the Mass, thank you for being at this celebration and making it more special. And to you all, thank you for participating. For me, it's an immense joy to see you all. And please, as Father Jacinta said, just please pray for me, and I will be your faithful